Draco. Why I use a knife? Guns are too quick. You can't savor all the little emotions. You see, in there, last moments, people show you who they really are.
Feel pain. Accept pain. And no pain. Those who do not understand.
They put me back in, and Toto, I have a feeling we are not in Kansas anymore. This is a fucking Cobra invasion, and the winner of this match will face Kane for the Central America title at fucking Bloodsport. Wax off, wax on, wax on, wax off. And now the Night Viper is approaching Bullet Sheep, but he puts a poisonous stuff sack in his eye. Shit! Cold Red breaks it up and puts him on the floor. And now he's leaving the... Oh, he's stuck! That bastard is stuck! And then Diaz brother, what the fuck? Shit! Shit! And the hammer! This is a war room! This is a fucking war room! Now Cold Red is going for the pinfall! And no! It's a two count! And Night Viper got up! I don't know about you, but I see dead people! Juan Sancho is the only hope for the Uso brothers. He's looking at that shovel. Houston, we have a problem. Remember, young lads, there's no crying at SBW. And Night Viper with the Jeff Hardy reflection. Shit! What the fuck? Mother of mercy. Is this the end of the Uso brothers? But the Night Viper gets up and he's staring at those tables where he got on his mind. Oh, he's got the devilish look. Son of a bitch. He told me after this match he's having an old friend for dinner. And he's looking dead! That's like hot butter on a fucking pancake. And another one! Shit! Ah! The Night Viper once told me he shot an elephant in his pajamas. How he got in his pajamas, I don't fucking know. Fucking over! And Night Viper is the number one contender to face Kane for the Central American title! Fuck! The mayhem! Jesus! Here's a nice mess you got me into! Well, round up the usual suspects, cause this shit is in a body bag! I tell you one thing, lad, Kane has his hands full, son of a bitch!